and just get by. Any man will admit that's a lot of work when it's called his attention in the right way. How do they do it? Where do they find all that energy, that seemingly inexhaustible store?